When it was built in 1880, it was known as St. Michael's School or the All Angels Anglican Church.